guys, welcome back, and here I am again with another new video, and this is the most requested video. So many of you guys wanted to know how to use hairspray and how I like to, what kind of products I like to use after styling my hair, basically after styling my hair with the heat, like any kind of tools, straightener, curling iron, crimper or blow dryer. So yeah, I'm going to show you the products that I like to use to style my hair. So I use this, currently I'm using this Gatsby hairspray and this Nova Gold System Professional Super Firm Hold hairspray. So these are the two hairspray that I like to use it on my hair, and I'm going to tell you how you can use it in a right way. Just now I created curls on my hair with the help of a hair straightener. And now to lock this curl, to make this curl long lasting, we will definitely need some good hair setting spray, because it's not going to stay like this fresh for the entire day, because it also depends on the hair texture and kind of like whether we are traveling after creating the curls and how we are going to spend the entire day. So curl longevity of the curl also depends on that, and how you travel. Let's say if you're traveling by auto, so maybe the curl will open up with the wind and all those things. Let's be practical. So I'm going to show you how I like to fix my curl so that it stays and stays like this for the entire day, and no matter how I travel and how I carry my curls, it's going to look like so. So for that, I'm going to use Gatsby hairspray, and it's a long-lasting hairspray, guys. If you spray it on any kind of hairstyling, the hairstyling will not move, and it will hold the hairstyling as it is for the entire day. It's in the level number 4. So you should always check for the level while you are purchasing any kind of hairspray. Mostly hairsprays comes with different number of level 1, 2, 3, 4 based on their longevity. So for Gatsby, I like to use level 4, and it's a tried and tested. And with the Nova, it doesn't come with the level and all, but this is the name, like you can just check out on Flipkart and you will surely find this one. It also works best in terms of holding your hair for the entire day, fixing the curls and all those good things. So yes, you can go with any of these, and the Nova Gold is priced at 250 rupees for 400 ml of quantity of the product, and the Gatsby will cost you 190 rupees for 250 ml of product. So these are the two, any of these you can go for, but I like the fragrance of Gatsby in comparison with the Nova. So yeah, it's completely personal choice, but the usability wise, both works best. So I have freshly curled my hair, and right now the curl is not hot. Like whenever you create curls, the hair get hot, and you should wait for some time so that the curls and the hair styling will cool down. So once it gets cooled down, we will lock the curls. And how to like fix your curl basically with the hairspray, and I'm going to show you the right way. So whenever we do any kind of curls, usually the curls opens from the end part of the hair, so it's very, very important to lock and seal these ends of the hair. If you have like very silky and smooth hair, usually the curl doesn't stay on silky and very smooth hair. So you can spray on the ends and the bottom of your curl. Next, I will show you how I lock my hair. So I like to spritz this hairspray from the bottom. So I will just spray it under the spring of the curls, I'll just spray so that it will pass through. Let's say this is my curl, so I will spray like so. So mainly I like to focus on the bottom of the curls so that it stays and sticks properly. And do not spray on the scalp area, guys. Try to avoid as much as you can. But still, sometimes we can use the hairspray to kind of fix our baby hair. So it's all right if you are putting it closer to your scalp and roots area. But make sure that you wash your hair properly, like after using any hairspray, because these are not really good for your hair. And that's all. I like to spray from the bottom and gently, like from certain distance, I will spread it. And that's all. And I'll make sure that it's evenly spread all across my hair, and this works for me. I will not touch my hair. I will let it, like I will leave my hair for a good 30 seconds so that these spray kind of settle down and locks my hair. So we should not touch in between. And the feeling of this hairspray is like after you spray it, once it gets settled down, it feels very crunchy on the hair. It feels hard. So it will not give you that soft feeling if you run your fingers through your hair. Of course, use this hair spray at the end of the hairstyling when you are very sure that you are going to carry this hairstyle and you want to fix it, you want to lock it. Then only you have to use it, which means you have to use it always at the end of the hairstyling. Do not use it in the beginning of the hairstyle. You can use this hair setting spray on all those heatless hairstyles also. So let's see, if you're creating some messy braid or you're just creating some bun and you want it to stay for the longer time, then you can spray it a little bit on all your heatless hairstyle also. And that's all. That's how I like to use these hair spray after styling my hair, after styling, like after creating curls, straightenings and all those things. And I hope this video was helpful for you. For any kind of special occasion, you can use this hair spray for photo shoots, you know, where you want your hair to be perfect, no any baby hairs and all, then you can use these kind of strong hair setting spray. So these are the different uses of hair setting spray, and I hope this video was helpful for you. And I will see you all soon in my next video. You can also check out videos related to a hair serum and the products that I like to use before styling my hair. So yeah, there is a separate video for that. And if you are interested to know a lot more about this hair straightener, because I use this one to create my curls, then you can check a separate video on the review part and also how I straighten and create curls. So there are so many contents on my channel which you will find it, which is helpful for you. So do check them out. You can also follow me on my Instagram, and I will see you all soon. Till then, take care, stay safe. Bye guys.